Guys, this is Faith Hunter, and welcome to Spiritually Fly Sequences. Today's Spiritually Fly Sequence is yoga for stress relief. All you need to do is take your time, breathe, and we're going to be on the floor. So find your way into a comfortable cross-legged position. Sit up nice and tall and begin to breathe deeply in and out through your nose. Relax your shoulders. Take a deep inhale and exhale. Twist to your right, placing the right hand behind you, a left hand to your knee. Stay with your breath. It's not a deep twist, so just enjoy the nourishment of your spine. Relax your shoulders. Take a few more breaths, and if it feels comfortable, gaze over your right shoulder. Deep inhale and exhale. Keep your left hand on your knee, lift your right arm up, and sweep your right arm up and over your head. Press your right hip down and relax your right shoulder. Then cross your right arm in front of your left and fold forward. So the arms are crossed, you're folding, and the hips are sinking back. Relax your neck so your head hangs heavy and becomes a weight in this easy forward fold. Inhale, slowly begin to lift up, unravel the arms. Stick it to the other side, gently twist to your left hand behind you, right hand to your knee. Each time you breathe in, feel the spine grow longer. Each time you exhale, twist a little deeper. Keep the shoulders relaxed in the process. Gaze over your left shoulder. Deep inhale and exhale. Deep inhale. Relax the tongue in your mouth. Keep your right hand on your left knee. Take your left arm, sweep it over your head with the palm facing down. As you sink through your left hip, draw the left rib cage back. Keep the neck relaxed so you can simply gaze down at the floor. Deep inhale, exhale. Cross the arm in front and gently fold forward. Relax your shoulders, allow the spine to release. Keep your hips sinking back on the floor. Deep inhale and exhale. Unravel the arms, maybe give them a couple of rolls here, rolling them gently back, releasing any tension through your neck and shoulders, and then reverse, go in and roll it forward a few times. Drop your right ear towards your right shoulder, continuing to gaze forward. And then take your right hand, place it over your left ear to add a little bit of extra stretch and weight. So now you're breathing, relaxing, and opening up the left side of your neck. The left hand can come to the floor or it can just hang wherever it feels comfortable. Slowly release, take a deep breath, exhale, drop your left shoulder to your left ear, holding here, or add a little weight, placing your left palm to the right side of your face, drawing your head gently over as you stretch through the right side of your neck. Relax your right shoulder. Stay with your breath. Deep inhale and exhale. Slowly release, come back to neutral. Place your hands on your knees. Unravel those legs if you need to, give them a little shake, and then maybe switch the crossing of your legs. Going to take eagle arms, so wrap your left arm underneath your right, and if you can, wrap the wrist. If that's too much, you can just simply wrap the elbows and place your hands on your shoulders. Find the position that feels best. Reach your fingertips up towards the ceiling, but keep your shoulders relaxed. Of course, stay with your breath. Try your best not to round your back and keep your chin parallel to the earth. Deep inhale and exhale. If it feels good, start to make little circles here so you're stretching out the space between your scapula, getting into those shoulders, going in reverse the direction if you haven't already. Come back to center, unravel the arms, extend them wide, lift your chest, reach to your fingertips, and exhale, come back to center. Give it a little wiggle. Let's switch to the other side. Thread the right arm underneath your left. Again, the hands can go to your shoulders or wrap the arms completely. Wrapping the wrist, reaching your fingertips up towards the ceiling, relaxing your shoulders. checking in with the spine here. Make sure you're not rounding your back and the shoulders are still over your hips. You're breathing deeply, of course. Give those arms a little twirl, just making little circles up and down. And then circle the elbows to the other side. Still keeping your shoulders and hips in the same line, spine long. Come back to center. Unravel the arms, reach through your fingertips, open your heart center. And exhale, hands to your knees. Let's find a little spinal flexion here. So you inhale, lift the chest and chin, and as you exhale, round the back. The hands are still resting on your knees. Breathing in, send your heart forward, lift the chin, stretch out your throat. Exhale, round the back, belly to spine. Find your pace that flows with your breath. Sweep the arms high over your head, interlace your fingers, press the palms to the sky, give your spine a little wiggle, release your hands, and there you have it, a short, simple, relaxed practice. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and of course subscribe so you can receive more of my yoga, meditation, and lifestyle tips. You can also find and connect with me on Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat, where I am Spiritually Fly. And of course, you can find me on Twitter, where I am Faith Hunter Yoga. Thanks so much, guys, for joining me here. And you know, we are in this together. So let's continue to get spiritually fly.